He saw me come in, and through an interpreter, he said, "You must be tired. You've come from across the ocean." He said, "You sit, I talk, you listen." And I brought him to the point, and he said this time and time again. He said, "The world needs American leadership. Where's American leadership? We need a strong American leadership. As we watch the world today, sometimes it seems that we're at the mercy of events instead of shaping events. And a strong America is essential to shape events. And a strong America, by the way, depends on a strong military. We have to have a military. We have to have a military second to none, and it's so strong no one would ever think it touched him. This president has done something I find very hard to understand. Ever since FDR, we've had the capacity to be engaged in two conflicts at once. And he's saying, no, we're going to cut that back to only one conflict.